The Chilean Air Force was left stunned when an Israeli-made Hermes 900 UAV suddenly made an emergency landing on the Cautin River. The cause of the unexpected descent remains a mystery, as the UAV's onboard system showed no signs of malfunction prior to the incident. The incident has sparked speculation among military experts, who are eager to uncover the truth behind the mysterious emergency landing.